Children tend to be universally invested in three essential questions. Why is the sky blue? Why do zebras have stripes? And when is Daddy coming home from getting that pack of cigarettes? That last mystery may never be solved, but a Hungarian scientist believes he's cleared up the zebra issue. Biologist Adam Egri has determined that a zebra's particular pattern of stripes really pisses off horseflies, an especially nasty bloodsucker that uses its scissor-like mandibles to rip open the flesh of many a downtrodden plains beast. The black and white stripes futz with the fly's perception of light, confuse them, and more often than not, send them buzzing off elsewhere to bother some other poor jerk. That's the glory of evolution, my friends. Now, would a similar strategy work for keeping mosquitoes away from our summer barbecue? Let's ask this gentleman.